COVID-19 News Minute for November 5th. I'm Katarina Schultz.
The U.S. continues to count votes for results of the 2020 election. So far, Biden is leading with 264 electoral votes and Trump with 214. The Trump campaign is suing Pennsylvania in an effort to stop counting votes. Across the U.S., protesters are demanding all votes be counted. The demonstrations led to 11 arrests in Portland and 50 in New York. The Fraser Health region has the most COVID-19 cases in BC. Yesterday, Fraser Health reported 205 of BC's 355 total cases. Schools in the district have added electrostatic sprayers as an added safety measure. Fraser Health says schools will remain open and contact tracing is underway. SafeCare BC is calling for mass COVID-19 testing at long-term care homes. The group represents BC's home care workers. They want to prevent the spread of COVID-19 by having more rapid testing.
And that's your BCIT News Minute for November 5th. I'm Katarina Schultz. Thanks for watching.